we're going to be working through a glute bridge to a hamstring walkout. So for this position, Steph's going to drive her hips up nice and high, holding a nice strong glute bridge position here. From here, she's going to raise her toes, digging her heels into the ground, and then take lots of little steps, walking her heels away from her bum. We're going to look to see how close we can get to a straight leg, pause, and then bring those heels slowly back in until we return to our glute bridge.